Ciao Mattia, this video is about your adapter. Look, this is your adapter with chip. And now I show how to install adapter on your lens. Look, first unscrew the M42 adapter from your lens. Unscrew these three screws and remove adapter out the lens. Look, and then install adapter with chip into your lens. Special K. And install here. And then screw the screws on lens. Look, adapter installed, and now I check it in my camera. Look, my camera is the same of you, Nikon D70, without S. Look. I pre-programmed focal length is 1000 millimeter, and aperture range from 2.8 to 11 for your experiment with exposure. Your lens have one aperture 10, but with aperture range you have a lot of experiments with aperture. Now I'll package a new adapter and send it to you today. Be very careful with adapter and chip, and adapter with chip will work long time. The package including adapter with chip, rear cap, and special K for adjust adapter on your lens. Thank you for your attention. Thank you for your purchase.